wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best 4K camcorders. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. If you're looking for something that can take ultra HD video without too many bells and whistles, the JVC Avirio GZ-RY980H would make a fine selection. Its processing engine can minimize power consumption, providing it with up to 4.5 hours per charge. It comes with an integrated battery and 2 SD card slots. However, its optical zoom range is short. At number 9, with its active contrast feature and HDR movie mode, the Panasonic HC-WXF1 does a good job of creating a wide dynamic range, capable of rendering detail from the darkest and brightest corners of your shot. Its Leica lens is fast and sharp as well. It offers a 25-600mm focal length and optical image stabilization, but it could use a hood. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the built-in gimbal on the Sony FDR-AX43 UHD enables reliable image stabilization even at the far end of its 20x zoom. Its display can tilt all the way around, making it a good choice for vloggers and live streamers. Its autofocus is fast and accurate, and it has a time-lapse capability. It supports in-camera editing too. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for 4K camcorders, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, more a B camera for pros than a casual option for home users, the Canon XE10 Professional is a well-built model that makes it easy to rapidly jump between high-end video capture and stills photography, thanks to its DSLR-like body and function switch. It's equipped with a viewfinder and Wi-Fi connectivity, but note that special cards are required to write in UHD. Moving up our list to number 6. In addition to the large 1-inch chip that sets this compact option apart from many others, the Sony FDR-AX700 also features a high dynamic range shooting mode that renders extra detail from portions of the frame that would otherwise be under or overexposed. It features a smooth focus throw and a 273-point hybrid autofocus. However, its menus are frustrating to navigate. Halfway up our list at number 5, the Sony PXWZ280 Compact provides you with most of the specifications and capabilities of the company's top-tier interchangeable lens cameras, but with a fixed piece of high-quality glass in front of its CMOS sensor array. It comes with a 10-bit color depth and a pre-installed hood, but it is expensive. At number 4, the Canon XF405 fits a lot of features into a compact package, including 2 XLR audio inputs with their own physical control panels. Its 9-blade aperture combines with a shallow depth of field to create an attractive bokeh. It boasts full UHD recording at 60 frames per second and a neutral density filter. It's a good choice for documentary work. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Panasonic AG-CX350 offers good color rendering and features geared toward live streaming. Its 3G SDI output is nice for sending HD content to social media or to a high-resolution monitor. It's remarkably lightweight, with a bright screen and viewfinder and a 1-inch sensor. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for 4K camcorders, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, at its widest, the lens on the Canon Vixia HF-G50 allows you to focus on objects that are just 10mm away, making it a good choice for macro shooters or anyone who needs to see a lot of up-close detail. Its circular aperture creates a soft bokeh. It's equipped with a touchscreen interface, 5 custom function buttons, and good image stabilization. And taking the top spot on our list, the Sony XDCam PXWZ190 utilizes a trio of image sensors, each dedicated to red, green, or blue light, to create RAW files with a bitrate ranging up to 150 megabytes per second, allowing you to manipulate your results post-production. It offers a simple HDR workflow, a 25x optical zoom, and professional SDI outputs. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for 4K camcorders, or simply click beneath this video.